Alright guys, it's Kitran here, the unnecessary programmer. Don't you hate it when you miss the dip because you fail to check the current prices of Bitcoin? I know I do, so I vow to never again let this happen and write a very simple Python bot that tracks the current prices and notifies me when the price falls below a certain threshold. So we never have to miss the dip again. And we will finally be Bitcoin billionaire. Before we start with the script, some annoying know-hows. You need these Python libraries installed and use these pip commands to do so. Then we kinda need to investigate which website we are going to scrape and what specific field we want to scrape. For example, I'm going to take coinmarketcap.com. And when you click on Bitcoin, you see there is the price. Then we hit the right click and inspect element. You can see that the class of the price div in the HTML is named price underscore blah, blah, blah. I know it looks like nonsense, but copy this, it's very important. Now, it's time to scrape some data. Add the imports in the beginning. After them, paste the URL of the website you want to scrape and pass the response to our beautiful soup instance. Then, we use the class to find our specific field and voila, we got the price of Bitcoin at the moment.
Nice.
If for some reason you're wondering what LXXML is, in summary, it's positioned as a lightning fast production quality HTML and XML parser that, by the way, also includes the soup parser module to fall back on beautiful soup's functionality. Hashtag tech. Going back to the value in our case, you see that we have the dollar sign and the comma that we need to kind of remove so we can parse this value into a floating point number. So let's summon our junior level knowledge skills that we gather for our interviews and strip the string of all the unnecessary elements. Smooth. The only thing left is the notification I made this sound to use in our script. Buy now! Let's make a scrape method so we can easily reuse it in a constant while loop. Then we set a target price, and when our scrape price reaches the target price or falls below it, we will simply play our cool new notification sound. Let's test this now so we can check if it works with the current price. Buy now! Cool, I guess we are done. Nothing else left except set it up and wait another year or so for the right amount of drop in the price. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed this quick little video. Let me know what you think about it. Let me know what you think about web scraping. Do you find it hard or easy? Thank you again for visiting. See you in the next one and bye!